stuff here. There's one called Hurricane and two other flavors. This one's called Firewalker. Percent premium hot red hot cinnamon apple cocktail. Give it a crack and see what it tastes like. It's got a pretty good cinnamon taste. It's not really, really hot. It's pretty smooth. It's made by Bud Light. I didn't want to chug it just in case I didn't like it. It's pricey stuff. It's $2.79 per can, 25 fluid ounces. But I might be doing more of these, man. We'll see.